I created these clear oil filters to illustrate how oil flows from the engine block into the filter paper and throughout the filter assembly. 250 milliliter laboratory beakers were used along with automotive windshield adhesive to bond the beaker to the filter head. A large pipe cutter was used to take these filters apart instead of a dedicated filter cutter so that I could create a large flange to increase the surface area for the windshield adhesive. I had to cut and taper the metal flange on the filter head so the beaker head would fit onto it. I experimented with different variants of construction for display and structural purposes. In order to have clean, translucent oil flow through the glass filter bodies, I changed the oil in my 2005 Scion TC until it came out clear. This turned out to be 6 oil and filter changes. The first oil drain had over 8,000 miles on it, so I wanted to make sure that there was no leftover contamination. This engine creates at least 4 psi when idling, so to prevent the glass filter bodies from exploding, I removed the fuel pump fuse and just ran the starter to generate oil flow. I saved the white filter for last and put old oil back into the engine to show the contrast of dirty oil being absorbed into the oil filter paper. Out of curiosity, I reinstalled the fuel pump fuse to see if the glass filter housing would hold. And, well, maybe next time. If you found this video interesting, please like and subscribe to my channel for more videos about cars, tools, and technology.